Finally got it. Now we're vlogging at work. It's Cowboy. Say what up, Cowboy.
What up, Cowboy?
You are Cowboy, but okay. You are Cowboy. Say what up. Bryson banging shit around. Over here, we have, I don't know if this is side by side graveyard or rehab.
Rehab.
Yeah, there's some sick puppies in here. Still sick. Now we're walking back in the building, so we're gonna go in here where I actually work. We have pretty much got anything you could need. Bunch of adventure bikes, Hayabusas, good black and gold. People tend to go towards the white or the gray and silver, but me personally, look at that bad dad. Yeah. ATVs, race bikes, it's my old bike. Dusty borrowed it for a while. It's got the 79 for him on the side of it, still got my 81 on the seat, whatever. Side by sides everywhere. So, that's pretty much it for my work. Gateway Cycles. So, check this out. I'm selling shit, and usually nobody in my town flies at all. Check this dude's shirt out.
Heck yeah.
This is Slim. He's going to fly with us now. Well, I just left work, and I'm going to go try to find somewhere to fly. I really want to fly something new. I'm going to go check the bando because there's a little thing out front there. I don't know if I should even call it a bando. The roofless house. It's a bando though, I guess. But anyways, there's a little thing out front I really wanted to be part of the flight. And there's been a car sitting there for the last few days. So I'm going to go down there and see what's going on and try to get some package in, some ripping.
I lost my dog, I lost my mind, no lie, I'm really lost inside. I can get it back in blood, but still I can't get back the time. Hey, fuck that humble shit, let's go, you know I'm spazzing out about mine. I got Dolph looking down on me, I know that nigga proud. Hey, don't worry about this, I nigga, I'ma hold it down. I went and got some blue diamonds to let them know you're still around. And they should change, I'm still doing my thing and making niggas frown. Yeah, that money still flowing in on this paper route. Yeah, I still don't trust these bitches either, I just slut them out. Lately I've been talking to the reaper, I can't shut him out. I've been praying on my knees, but don't feel like it's working out. Yeah, it's P-R-E for life, nigga, even after I die. Think I was born with it, I probably go out with my nine. Yeah, I'm about that shit for real and you can see it in my eyes. I've been trying to drink the pain away, sipping line after line. Yeah, I'm fucked up, no cap, just the other day, call myself crying. Then I wipe my face, shoot that shit off and got back on my grind. And if it ain't about no money, then I'm deaf the same time blind. Clouds all over me, but somehow I still shine. Yeah, I bring bags home like groceries. We started flipping.
Everything good.
Now I'm doing shows all overseas. Bitch, look at me now. I'm my brother's keeper. Fuck you mean, this shit deeper than rap. And if I ever get the chance, bet I won't miss a 100 reps.
Yeah, if I ever get.
Can't get back the time. Fuck that humble shit, let's go. You know I'm spazzing out by mine. I got Dolph looking down on me, I know that nigga smile. And my auntie looking down on me, your baby still wildin'. I been reminiscing, sipping, dressing, twisting up the blouse. Took a look up in the mirror and take the border where the sounds. Fuck this money, fuck this fame, yeah, I got respect, I got power. They been telling me to sit down cause they know a nigga slide. Bitch, I carry my own weight, nigga, ain't nothing about me slime. Yeah, I come from
You guys want to see the sweetness I come home to from work every day? Hi, babies. What am I looking at?
Bobby peeping in the grass.
Oh.
And in a cup, too.
And in a cup, too? You peed in the grass and in a cup? Yeah. I got you that like 4 years ago, I think. But you're three. Woohoo! Look at him. What are you doing? Alright, anyway, so we ripped. We're going to change some props and we might rip again. We shall see. Well, I just can't fucking stand it, I guess. Look at that sky right now. Oh my lord. So, we're going to go right here to this park that's across the street from my house. I'm taking one battery strapped to the quad already. No props, no tools, none of that. And I'm just going to go over here and I'm going to fly my spot that I go, it's the closest spot to my house that has something to fly other than the stuff around my house. And it's just a bunch of trees. So I'm going to go over here and rip it a little bit and let you guys see kind of my practice grounds, I guess. I've got some videos on my channel already, but I just want to do something with this pretty sky behind it. So I'm going to put this at the end and you guys can watch it if you please, because it's probably just going to be flowy. So not too intense, just some fun ripping. Thank you guys for watching, like, and subscribe, and all that shit. And please help your boy grow.
Hey. Hey, blow off. I don't even understand how to fuck my plug talk. Pick him up in a space coupe, I don't let my plug walk. New freak had to cut my other little bitch off. 50K, you could come and book a nigga for a plug walk. 20K, that ain't shit to me. Get you knocked off for some groceries. Might pull up to your show and spray the scenery. Like, fuck it, it's gon' have to be a tragedy. Ooh, ain't talking about 50, get it scrapped. Niggas hating cause I'm rich, I'm glad to make. You can't trust a bitch, gon' stab you in your back. I'm too rich to give a fuck and that's a fact. Plug, I'm too busy counting dividends. She was talking shit about me, fuck the bitch again. Ain't count a million, load a clip again. Racks on me, cut a plug, that my best friend. Blow up. I don't even understand how the fuck my plug talk. Pick him up in a space coupe, I don't let my plug walk. New freak, I had to cut my other little bitch off. 50K, you could come and book a nigga for.
Get the pod in the yacht, let the fault do the talk. Scoot your man, the murder man, I get you lined in the chalk. $1 million AP, Gucci Mane Challenge. High stepping in my Louboutins, fuck New Balance. Sun Valley Junior High, me and BP selling crunch like a Snoop Dogg. That was 9-3. Blue coupe, red coupe, nigga, I ain't said tripping space. Cooper dropped the plug off like he Georges.
Blow up. I don't even understand how the fuck my plug talk. Pick him up in a space coupe, I don't let my plug walk. Had to cut my other little bitch off. 50K, you could come and book a nigga for a plug walk.
Red coupe, I salute the ass. Paint the Maybach red, had to do the ass. On the plug, got the whole hood strapped. Glock 9, a new freezer, gotta shoot the ass. Blood walk. You new niggas just now learning how the bloods talk. Why you mad? Hell, get a nigga pissed off. But I'm up now, pass touchdown, it's a touchdown. Scoring by a bus down. Ball into this final, you get put out in the first round. I'm a boss round, sir, things I don't touch now. And my plug sound like Pinchy Capron. Underlay with that dog, underlay with that dog. And my plug name is Tito Caron. He be like, underlay with that dog. You ain't got it, then you vomit those. Plug walk.
I don't even understand how the fuck my plug talk. Pick him up in a space coupe, I don't let my plug walk. New freak, had to cut my other little bitch off.
Little bitch off.
50K, you could come and book a nigga for a plug walk.
Got chips like a casino. Had to try angles like Dorito. I'm the godfather, nigga Don Vito. The cheese nachos, nigga jalapeno. Me and my plug use sign language. I want five of them, I show them five fingers. buy a cell phone, nigga, five ringers. I talk shit too, I'm bilingual. I got a buy with me trying to get by.
Well, I am leaving the park, and that was a fun ass rip. That's my favorite kind of flying. Just flying like trees, a big explosive, blah, blah, a lot of pretty stuff to kind of, I don't know what I do. I do a lot of I'm very repetitive. I have a lot of repetition, which is not a good thing in freestyle anything, but I love doing like these roll y'all spinny type things over a tree or over something cool and just focusing on it, and yeah, it's awesome. But anyways, yeah, that's it for today. I think it's gonna rain the next couple days, but we're gonna do some repairs and get a couple quads up and going. Once I have a couple, I'll get a little more risky for you guys and risky for the biscuit. So thank you for watching. Subscribe, like, do all that stuff, and we will see you guys on the next one.